It ain't even cold outside, now where I'm from. Feeling like it's mid-July, under the sun. My jacket don't get no love, no hats and no gloves. Not even a chance to rain, but my baby's
good morning,
in
everyone. So, today we are at Knott's Berry Farm. So today we are at Knott's Berry Farm. I am very excited because this is my second trip here. My dad's taking out the... Are you okay? Okay, so this is my outfit for today. Look, I have my gray stuff with my... And then I have these reindeer antlers. So I'm a reindeer type person today. I'm looking forward to a bunch of rides. And now we are going into our hotel room. I'm going to vlog a little bit there, I guess. So today, I'm here with the family, and I got my antlers. Yeah. So, see you guys later. All right, so we made it to our hotel. Got my reindeer thing still, because we're not going yet. This is my dad.
Hi.
Say hello to YouTube.
Hello.
And this is our room. Ta-da! That's so beautiful.
And then both with our beds. TV and the restroom over there with mommy. Say hi, mommy.
Hi.
Okay, so yeah, see you guys later.
Oh, and this is Jen, she's back. Oh, and our view outside is very beautiful. We got the pool. I did not bring my swimming trunks and I look very fat. Ooh, I got that second ed thing going. We're gonna stay in our room for a little and then we're gonna head out to Knott's Berry Farm. Yeah! Bye.
What are you doing? Okay, guys, literally, this is the shiny.
This is the shiny.
You see the little kid with the tricycle?
It's Johnny.
Hey! Pretend we're at the North Pole, tan in the heat and doing ice cold holiday, made just for me and my baby. Ooh, ooh.
Hello everyone, so we're finally here at Knott's Berry Farm. We have to wait in this super long line and get our friends. So, yes, we need to...
I'm under the table. And I don't care.
Okay, we'll see you later. Guys, we finally made it. It's Christmas time. It's Christmas time. It's
hey.
Christmas time. So we finally made it. And now we are in Camp Snoopy. So, oh, that's cute. Jen, look it. That's so cute. So, yeah, look at this stuff. Okay, bye, guys.
My baby's in town and we're gonna do some little things. Take me to the ice skating rink downtown. Even though it's 100 degrees, gotta get out. Ain't no ice and no chills, no snowman to build. Most of our friends at the beach, but my baby's in town and we're gonna do some winter things.
Sorry, I didn't vlog in a long time. So, me and my family, we went on a lot of rides. And I guess we're about to take photos of Snoopy. I saw my stuff here. So, yeah. It's really fun. It's really fun. We went on a lot of roller coasters and stuff. So, yeah. Family heading out for us. Oh, and we might get some food, too. So, yeah. Bye, guys.
It ain't even cold outside. Now where I'm from. Feeling like it's mid-July, under the sun. My jacket don't get no love, no hats and no gloves. winter things. Hell, I wanna pretend we're at the North Pole, tan in the heat into an ice cold holiday made just for me and my baby.
Just had some.
I've been Jenny.
Dinner. And right when we thought everything was gonna go good, it started raining. So now it's raining with us. Oh god. And the worst things imaginable are happening now. So we won't get most rides. So yeah, check with you guys back. Okay. Bye.
Take me to the ice skating rink downtown. Even though it's 100 degrees, gotta get out. Ain't no ice and no chills, no snowman to build. Most
right, guys. So if you can notice, I have this weird yellow thing around my body. It's a poncho because it's pouring. It's just pouring outside. So we're going to stay inside for a little bit. I'm here with the family. And we're looking at all this Knott's Berry Farm stuff. It's really cool. Like this parachute sky jump, they took that out and everything, you know, like the roller spin and everything. So, yeah, we're just going to have to end this vlog very quickly today. So we're going to go hit up some stores, and then after that we're going to our hotel and we're going to go end the day. Okay.
My baby's in town and we're going to do some winter things. Hey, 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 oh, I wanna pretend we're at the North Pole, turning the heat into an ice cold holiday made just for me and my baby. Ooh, ooh, ooh. My baby's in town and we're gonna do some winter things. Hey, hey, just imagine that we're captain, chilling by the fireside. Even though this sun is blasting, we can be blessed.
Alright guys, so right now I am at this really cool Christmas store. Well, it's not a Christmas store, but it's a store. And it sells a lot of Department 56, so you need to give them a lot of credit because, you know, putting that up, it's hard. And, you know, you never know when people steal it or something. So yeah, basically all these buildings are put up, you know, by the people who own this shop, and it's by Knott's Berry Farm. It's really nice. So if you guys come over to Knott's Berry Farm, you should give it a visit. It's really cool. See, look, you have stuff like this. It's really cool. Dad, what do you think about this place?
Like it?
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so if you guys ever come over, you should give a little look, and they have a lot of stuff for Christmas if you decorate it too, so yeah.
My baby's in town and we're gonna do some winter things. Hey, hey.
Just me and Santa hanging out. Hey Santa, what's the most requested thing? You busy? Yeah, he's busy. That's an original music box. Kind of like a huge penny. Alright guys, this might be the end conclusion. I'm sitting by the fire at the hotel and have some Starbucks hot chocolate. So I guess we are ready to pack a boat, go back inside, and, you know, go do stuff inside the hotel. I guess we're just going to stay there, and my parents are going to go out and stuff, you know, adult stuff. So, yeah, this was the end conclusion of today. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. So, see you guys next time. Bye.